During the break, we've been reading the Maxim Hot 100 edition. Obviously, Margot Robbie on the cover at number one. Then you sort of you scroll through the 10s and the 20s and the 30s and the 40s.
And then you got it right.
Into the 50s, through the 60s and the 70s. Then you get to the 80s. And at number 83, Mel Tracina from the Chief Seats.
Of me. I sent so many nudes and that's what they went with.